for kids with cameras, went to the Amazon, and never came back. During a rescue mission into the Amazon rainforest, a professor stumbles across lost film shot by a missing documentary crew. What they found was beyond words, very cruel acts of violence and cannibalism from the local tribe they had filmed. Hailed as one of the most disturbing films ever to be made because of how realistic it was made out to be.